Well, they mixed a little Celtic with Spanish blood and a dash of thoroughbred. So the legend begins of America's horse, a horse with a level head. If he's gotten cattle out on the ranch or making some cowboy shine, there's never been a horse like America's horse crossing that finish line. Oh yes, I'm a quarter horse rider. Saddle up and let me run. America's horse won't let you down when there's running or work to be done. And there's work to be done. Oh, give me a pony that's got some sense and knows how to work a cow. A horse that's really and keeps his head and takes off running right now. You can bet your money and bet your boots when he runs that quarter mile. Tie that calf in money time while the fans in the stands go wild. Oh yes, I'm a quarter horse rider. Saddle up and let me run. All the names of the ones that went before will live on through all time. Old Gina Spencer, Archie, and Colonial Days started the great bloodline.